in the gift section at Sickles Market with owner Bob Sickles. Now, Bob, this is just not a normal gift section. I mean, this is really high quality, great stuff that you have here.
Yes, very special.
Or merchandise, I should say.
Yes, very specially merchandised and very specially sourced from all over the country, some from outside in other countries. And in fact, the buyers just got back from Atlanta, where they sourced product for this spring, next summer, and also next Christmas even. It's funny to think that you're buying Christmas in January, but we do.
Now, you mentioned a word that I heard a number of different times, and that's tabletop.
Tabletop, yes.
So, explain that to me.
Well, tabletop in the industry means everything from napkins to candles to placemats to fine linens to everything that you would put on top of your table. It matches very nicely with the fact that we're right next to the florist department, which we'll get to later, for flowers and things like that. But it is a category that we specialize in. And of course, you know, we just don't have your ordinary white napkins that you'd find in the supermarket or something. We have a very nice line from Caspari and a very nice line of specialty patterns, fun, whimsical, traditional, seasonal. We are a very seasonal gift shop, but tabletop is one of our biggest categories.
You know, and people like to entertain too.
So, absolutely.
You know, when you're having someone come to your home, you want to have nice things. You want to kind of, you know, show off, and this is great quality stuff.
One thing we like to have here, Frank, is what we call the good stuff. So the good stuff, we saw that with the orchids, and you'll see that here with the tabletop, and you'll see that with the floral, and you'll see that when we get to the produce and cheese too.
Okay.
Okay, Frank, I'd like to show you our jewelry sections right here in these two counters and introduce you to Danielle Estella. Danielle is our
Hi,
gift
Danielle.
Buyer.
Hi, Frank.
Hi,
nice to meet you.
Here at Sickles Market. Just got back from Atlanta. Like I said, buying all that product, you know, for springtime, for summertime, even for next Christmas. You know, it's a big show down there.
And you're responsible for all that?
Yes, I am.
So you know what? A compliment to you is that you know the customer that comes in here, and you kind of take a good educated guess at what they might like.
I do. You know, I am from the area. I'm familiar with the customer base. I myself have shopped here since I was young. So I have a good feeling for the customer and what they like.
And Danielle, so when a woman comes in here, is she buying earrings, a necklace, or a bracelet? What is
bracelets. Bracelets really.
Over earrings.
Bracelets over earrings. Earrings are second, necklaces are last. Yeah, but bracelets, people love the bracelets. And, you know, bracelets are kind of something you do seasonally, too. Or to go specifically with an outfit as like a statement piece.
Now, I noticed that you got something here. Earrings.
Yes, I bought these here. I
did. That was the right answer, right?
Well, they look terrific on you, and I took a shot with that, but I saw that it was in the family of what you had here on the display.
So I'm my own best customer.
That's good. That's good. See, I like that. That's impressive. Anything else here? Look at this. This is what Bob was talking about earlier, his tour of Sicily that he has coming up, October 1st through the 10th, 2012. Yeah. Bob, you got to take me, but look at this. This is absolutely beautiful.
And it's going to be fun, Frank.
Oh, it is. That's great.
Only 12 special people. A really nice combination of Vietri pottery, which is from?
Handmade in Italy.
Handmade in Italy. And we have that paired with a lot of very nice olive oil that we imported last November. And it arrived in very, you know, definitely a high quality bottle. These are original, handmade Puglian flasks, real terracotta, and it's beautiful stuff, beautifully painted and glazed. And the oil's inside. Normally you might see a fancy bottle of olive oil, and the bottle is really nice, and the oil is not so nice. But here it's the combination, it's the best of both worlds. This is one of the finest oils out of Italy, paired with the maker's vision of how it should be presented, as if you wanted to take a fine gift instead of a bottle of wine to a friend's house.
Now here we go, Bob. Once again, unique and different.
Absolutely.
I mean, this is not something you're going to find in really any other store. I mean, seriously, this is really great merchandise and unique. And you're right, the pairing of a great presentation with a great product inside doesn't get better than that. But Danielle, we're in the children's section here, right?
Yes.
Tell me, just throw out one quick thing that is unique about Sickles Market.
Well, Apple Park is a line that I just picked up in New York in August, and we just put it out on the floor in October. It's totally organic. It's made with organic cotton, silk, recycled cardboard, and it's great because it has two stories that all the animals participate in. So it's something that you can do with your child and help them learn, and then it's something that they can play with on their own as well. It has hand puppets, it has plush toys. It's a really, really great line, and we've had great success with it so far.
I'm actually standing in the shoe section of Sickles Market. Go figure, but you know what? It works. And this is really unique and different. And I'm here with Danielle. Danielle, please tell us what we're looking at here.
This is a great line of shoes and flip-flops. It started by a girl called Lindsay Phillips out of Florida as an art project for, I believe it was her sophomore year of high school. And it's expanded in this multi-million dollar business for her. It's great. They're regular shoes, but the best part is the decoration. Pops off, and you can replace it with different ones. So it's like having a new pair of shoes every time you put the snaps on. They're fantastic. They're so much fun. They're very comfortable. It's a very fashion-forward company, so she changes all the styles with the trends.
Why didn't I think of that?
I know.
And I'm looking over your shoulder here, and you have flip-flops that do the same thing?
Oh, yeah, we have flip-flops that do it. We have all different kinds of shoes, different styles. Some have snaps, some have straps. It is a fantastic concept.
So you buy one actual shoe, but you end up with maybe like 10 different pairs of shoes.
Oh, the combinations are endless.
Boy, unbelievable. Right here at Sickles Market.